fatal disease takes mobility away from a well-known photographer in the Comox Valley. Tonight on CTV News at 5, we'll show you his new project and how, despite his prognosis, his creativity remains.